will be the future of the industry. And the first people to get there and do it well will survive and prosper. The wafer standard is important too because we can't establish some of the automation requirements that I'll be talking about shortly. You have to establish what size of the wafer is so you can enable robotics and carriers and automated materials.